you put chewing on, big.
Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament performed here.
Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
Thank you.
win. Card's yours. Oh!
What do you seek, pain giver?
Let's deal around. One for the price of two.
Greetings, Master.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imperfection in the notice?
You ought not jest, Master Witcher. I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my stall.
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but add it together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square.
So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Relax, I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently, the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
They really are willing to pay twice the usual rate?
What now?
Merchant was right. Actually does look like a giant cat.
A witcher. Oh, now that's the life.
Looks like the imp dropped some loot. Went this way.
Hey, pretty boy. What do I gotta do to get a lovely...
Drop down into the moat. Trail ends here.
No lollygagging!
Paw prints end here. Boot prints start there. Could it be the Puss in Boots? Door's wide open. Interesting. A woman's blouse, a man's shirt, a child's shoes, but only one bed. Letter? Well, well. Our imp's at least literate, if not outright educated. Doppler. Explains a lot, and complicates matters. Need a good lead to track him down. Lavender, strong scent. Enough to track him down.
Why, aren't you a tower?
You could make yourself useful.
No one asks me most about Novigrad.
What's going on there? It's
a wise choice. If anything happens to you...
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me!
Always the same old shit.
One glance tells me all I need to know.
That grey mop on your head could use a washing. I'm coming down with a fever.
Really want to see an angry witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Stop! I surrender.
Might be able to look like a witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
I don't kill him, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. But first, take this as a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. Convince the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
Then how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more. And I'll not do business with you again.
Sick of it all.
The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look. Of Gwent. Thank you.
temple guard let even you
sick
come
to the city.
Just passing by, wanderer? Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonquière. Of those de Jonquières, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
Oh, you've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian, or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling in the night, and furniture moving about in the attic, and last week, well, you shan't believe it, I found human feces in the parlor.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself?
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whim. Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Ones, economically.